Intersection method. Let us see the plane table surveying by intersection method. Consider A, B, C, D are the points in which survey to be carried out. Set the table at A. Level it and transfer the point A on the sheet by use of plumbing fork. Clamp the table. Pivot the alley date about A, site it to C. Measure AC and plot it along the rate to get B. Pivot the alley date about A, cite the details of D and B, and draw the corresponding rays. Shift the table to B. Orient the table roughly by compass and finally by back sighting A. Pivot the alley date about B, cite the details CD, and draw the corresponding rays in CD. Thus, the position of points is plotted.